I actually started my company as a sophomore in college at Columbia. The reason I started the company was really based out of my own experience. I grew up in Chicago on the South Side, and I had always seen members of my community challenged by issues of college access, issues of career and employment access as well. And so I wanted to really think about ways to be innovative and work towards making that solution more accessible. We build software for upskilling organizations that could be everything from a college career services center to a nonprofit that's helping young people figure out how to build resumes, prepare for college, do their cover letters, and do interview preparation. Once I got to NYU Law, really, I got there really an opportune time because there seemed to be much more interest in helping law students develop into entrepreneurs and business owners. And so I benefited in that regard, both from the NYU Law Venture Fund as well as from the NYU Entrepreneur Institute. Without the venture fund, I don't think that we would be in the place right now that we're positioned to do the things that we expect to do in the next few months, raise venture capital, close more customers, et cetera.